Okay, today we're going to learn how to draw a flower. Okay, first step, grab your friend. If you don't have paper, using your spray paint can, go ahead and make some little clouds. Make them round in a little circle. Here we go. Just go ahead and go wild. Just try to make a flower on the shirt. And there you go. Make a little smiley face, and you have a flower.